dunamis. I thank you that you are moving, and I even see, obviously this room is too small. I see him bringing provision for what God is going to give you for a building. And Father, I just release that in Jesus' name. I thank you.
You will see a wave of miracles. There is a wave of miracles. There is a wave of multiplication that God is releasing in 2021. No matter what you see, no matter what you hear, hold on to the word of God.
I'm going to give you a cultural expression that looks like an enchanted Messiah with the sound, the atmosphere, the song, the glory.
And the Lord says, as you begin to press into them, the Lord says, believe shall burn, but also believe shall believe.
I see the Lord giving you a mandate and a mantle to run with the apostolic in the nation of Belize like never before. I hear the Lord say you're going to oversee and steward a movement of generation shakers, mantled and marked by fire, but you're going to build outposts across the nation for me, said the Lord, and my glory and my fire and my power is going to rest upon you. I'm giving unto you the anointing, even as Joseph had, for answers and solutions to the problems of a generation. Lord, I pray, let it be so in the name of Jesus.